get no plastics. This wasn't this bad last time I came through. Oh hell, he's white as hell.
Dude, hey, he'll fucking Billy go shit, then I gotta sit.
That's the way I feel.
It's, but my tire ain't no good on side. I'm buying new. Like, I can do rock good. But
yeah.
When it comes to sidewall,
I suck at rock.
It's hot.
Thank you. This is hot damn.
I've been here twice.
Twice. That's the only way I know how to get here. It changes every time I come here. See,
I've been up this before.
See, you got diff locks?
Yeah, he does. I didn't use it. I just sent it. I snag it. Oh, okay.
I have to go.
He comes up and he might. You got a GoPro on, don't you?
Yeah.
Heck yeah. You had to send it to him.
I got you.
Nobody gets me because I'm so tired on.
Axle breaker, ain't it?
Oh man, I wish I had my phone. You had to send me a. You have to get mirrored in Facebook.
All right.
I want to get a couple of them.
Been trying to start a YouTube channel.
Usually he crawls these.
Usually they do. I've never seen one that's had a problem coming up it.
I was trying to get that hard path. Yeah, I was like, he usually Billy goes to it. Wow, strike. Yeah, that was a big old leaf.
Yeah, it's gotten dug out a lot.
I've been here before, that's what I said.
Can't do nothing without getting muddy. Bet you's doing good on them rocks. Them tires I have, they'll pull the front end up out of the water. I thought that was going to be more action. Yeah, I knew that side was going to be a little soggier. I went through that way before.
I seen your front end sink and I was like,
thank you. crawls right up it, don't it?
Them tires are bad ass.
What are those? I ain't no good at rocks, but you get me in a mud hole, I'll crawl right through it. I got these tractor tires. Let's try and make it down this. That's a rock to play around on.
Oh, don't try to come over here.
I think so. I ain't never been down it. I said, I can't get up and down it.
He laid his cage against it.
You know what?
I got washed out right there at the bottom. I was going one shot it one day. But if you don't make it, it's bad.
I bet you my grizzly could crawl right up this center.
If you can get in there in the middle.
It's skinny. It's a little 450. It ain't wide.
Before this corner was dug out like that, I was going to try it one time to shoot it so I could just try to
see,
make
Skip
it.
Skip went this way and then his ass sent down that. That is deep as fuck. Oh, it snapped the portal. The tire wouldn't even move. Yeah, it's gotten a lot worse.
I watched a guy come up that side.
He was just here 2 months ago.
Yeah.
He was in a bouncer. He pulled
changes
up
by the month. All that heavy rain we had.
Oh, yeah.
No, we ain't got rain.
Plus Jeeps.
Yeah, Jeeps love this thing. I watched two-seater come up with turbo flares.
Up that side?
He came up this way, dude, on two fucking wheels. This shit was completely sideways on two wheels.
He
two wheels
stay up stay moving.
Oh, yeah, he came up here with two wheels and jerked it to the left. Skip did it, and I had to winch his ass up here.
Did you see that one that went off this right here, wedged on side by side? Mm-hmm. That, dude, it took like 4 winches, dude, to get him. He thought he'd go down right here and make it in between that.
Fuck,
and
dude,
it was like,
almost crawl rocks right there. It's a little wider. A couple little hill climbs in. Yeah.
that's hot. It's too big of a drop for me. You all might be able to go over there, but it's too big of a drop for me. Oh no, that's a big ass drop. Like cake work. I was trying to tell you there was a hole right there.
Oh yeah, watch this.
See where we're at. I can't remember which way's which.